So this is getting super annoying. I keep getting the ghost can't move glitch, or my game just up and crashes for no reason. I'm having a rough time. It's almost like the game's telling me, Aquatica, you've been streaming long enough, go to bed! But to which I say, sleep is for the weak. And I must have, I must be ghost and have my way with the bitches. I must be satiated. Yay, I'm a ghost and I can move. Okay. Let's see, where are we at with this? Okay, cool. Well, there's only one thing to say at a time like this. Yabba-da-dabba-da-dabba-da-dabba-da-dabba. Do a barrel roll. Press A to shoot. Try a somersault.
We'll be right back. has paid off, Ghosty. The haunting is complete.
Look out! We're heading out! All aircraft report! You did it! I was worried for a moment. You're becoming more like your father. I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox? GG's! Such a fucking great game. All righty, Roo.
Someone there?
What the heck?
Jeez.
You're lucky.
I'm being rude to this civilian. I'm so sorry.
Less than a class 4 haunting.
Oh, relieved to hear it.
I'm gonna be fine.
There's another dude I knocked over. Nah, he ran off. You got the glitch
Let's
too,
see
don't
what
you?
We've got.
You can't move. I'm sorry. Hopefully the glitch will one day be fixed. I'm just gonna need you to scoot over there a little bit. Oh no, this is a bot now, it's fine.
Deploying the trap.
But either way, bad ghost, I'm gonna need you to get in the boots.
This is creeping me out.
This job.
You too, bud.
Not pee in your pants.
Sorry for the obnoxiousness, but you know what? That's kind of my thing, isn't it?
It's over here.
Come here, you booger. Now, at what point did we lose control here? I'm not expecting a real answer. I'm just quoting the movie.
I'll hold on to
this. Actually, I'm wrong. I'm quoting Ninja Turtles. What the hell am I thinking?
We've got a floater. them all, and we win this.
But you know what movie had the single greatest theme music? The Ninja Turtles.
Thank you. I'll check over here.
Major League Butt Taking's back in town. Oh, yeah! Right? Thanks, Troy. How you doing today, buddy? Awesome! Bossa Nova! Bossa Nova? Chevy Nova? Excellent! Yeah!
Barnes away! Ghost over there!
Well, I'm glad I could greet you this morning and set you off with a good start. With some Ninja Turtle awesomeness.
All at once.
No! So a little fun fact about me. At one point in my life, I actually did live in a loft apartment.
Be around here somewhere.
It was this old garment factory that they had converted into lofts. And it looked just like the Ninja Turtle sewer lair from the first movie. I made that shit look just as much like the movie as I possibly could. It was awesome. But unfortunately, the rent went up and I had to move. Now I live in a condo that I don't like. I own the condo. I guess I could do whatever I want with it, but it just doesn't feel the same. Excuse me, ghost. I do believe you belong in this box. Let me just put you right in there. It's okay. It's okay. Just look at the flowers. Just look at the flowers, ghost.
Ugh, why is it so sticky? This is too eerie.
He's turned. Ghost has turned your level. I don't feel bad.
This is officially scary.
My dude, you look like you need some help here.
I owe you. Non-monetary,
it's okay.
Of course.
I've been in that position before. And I may call on your assistance one day.
You okay?
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Aha! Thought you could hide from me, eh?
It's over here!
Get me, you booger!
I'll check over here. We came!
We kicked its spontaneous booty!
It's on you now, Ghosty. Get to it.
Am I just hearing things?
Now, I'm sure those of you who are still with me have determined that I'm quite obnoxious. Well, let me tell you something. It's about to get even worse. You ready to catch a chaos signal? Ah, come on, it's no fun if you're not gonna play. You want this? I'll give it to you. There's my guy. There's my cheesehead. I love you, buddy. Mwah! Aw, my dude, come on now. You want to cut the music? I'll cut the music for you. I just like to have fun, you know? I play music. It makes people laugh, usually. But I understand it can be pretty obnoxious. I like your pants. Why doesn't everybody ever want to be my friend? Using your hair. Is that head and shoulders? Haha! Thought you could catch me while I was potting with my new friend, eh? Whee!
I see it!
Battle! I'm so tired of this game's music. That's why I add my own. You know what? I think sometimes it's very much important to spice up your life. That's right.
I'm deploying the trap.
La 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 la. When you're feeling sad and low, we will take you where you wanna go. Smiling, dancing, everything's free. All you need is positivity. Lights up your life. Lights up your life. Lights up your life. Shake it to the right. Hi, see ya. Long time. La 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 Timbuktu. Well, as much as I've loved talking to myself, I'm afraid this is going to probably be my last round. And therefore, I'm going to leave you all with one of my signature favorites. There you see her sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. And you don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss Aquatica. Yes, you want her. Look at her, you know you do. It's possible she wants you to. There is one way to ask her. It don't take a word, not a single word. Go on and kiss a glad guy. Sha la 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 la, my oh my. Looks like the boy's too shy. Ain't gonna kiss a glad guy. Sha la 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 la, ain't that sad? It's such a shame, too bad. You're gonna miss Aquatica. Go on and kiss Aquatica. Now's your moment. Floating in a blue lagoon. Oh, you better do it soon. The time will be better. It don't say a word, and she won't say a word until you kiss Aquatica. Sha la 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 la, my oh my, looks like the boy's too shy. Ain't gonna kiss Aquatica. Sha la 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 la, ain't that sad? It's such a shame, too bad. You're gonna miss Aquatica. Sha la 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 la, don't die now. Another move prepared. Go on and kiss Aquatica. Sha la 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 la, don't stop now. You try to hide it out. You're gonna kiss Aquatica. Go on and kiss Aquatica. Kiss Aquatica. La 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 la. What the fuck, dude? Go on and kiss Aquatica. What the fuck, dude? What the fuck, dude? Go on and kiss Aquatica. Sha la 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 la, my oh my, because the boys you shy, ain't gonna kiss Aquatica. Sha la 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 la, ain't that sad? It's just a shame, too bad. You're gonna miss Aquatica. La la la. La 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 la, go on and kiss Aquatica. La 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 la. Monica. Go on, kiss Monica. Mwah. I've done that song at least 80 times. I never get tired of it.
Keep your pack at the ready, and you'll be fine.
My dude, I was... Oh, he left.
All quiet so far.
She said, I've enjoyed playing with you tonight, but sadly I must go to bed. So, I hope you find some other players to play with. But until then, and until we meet again, don't forget to take life with a splash. And that goes double for my remaining viewers and or future viewers who might be watching this on YouTube if I decide to upload it. I had a very touching conversation with a close friend of mine tonight. And if she's watching, whether it be now or in the future, I really want her to know that it meant a lot to me. And I hope it meant a lot to her. I love you. And I'm really glad we met and became friends. And until next time, don't forget to keep it splashy.